There are currently 118 known chemical elements. Most dangerous element is...
It is polonium.
Luckily, one you won't find anywhere around your house. And that's a good thing, because if you did find some around your house, you'd probably die.